This video clip provides a description of new options related to favorites parameters in ARCHICAD 20. When you activate the Additional Settings button in the upper right corner of the Favorites palette, the Favorites Parameters option is available just as in previous versions. In the Appearing dialog, you can define which parameters to exclude when applying favorites and transferring parameters of elements. This works exactly the same way as in previous versions. What's new are the two buttons in the lower left corner of the dialog. If you click the Import button, you can import an XML file containing favorites parameters exclusion rules. In the Appearing dialog, simply find the XML file you wish to import and click the Open button. The settings stored in the XML file will overwrite settings currently set in the dialog. You can also export favorites parameters exclusion rules into an XML file by clicking the Export button, then specifying a name for the XML file in the Appearing dialog and clicking the Save button. The favorites parameters exclusion rule will be saved into the specified XML file. This is another way settings can be more easily transferred between computers and thus office standards enforced in multi-user offices.